Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Skojo in 360. I am Skojo in 360. Today I want to do 2 minutes about the chest mount, the goods and the bads. Give me 2 minutes. Let's do this. Okay, well, the first thing is the accessories are really what make an action camera. So I got my hands on as many of them as I could. The Venture case, I got the Snow Bundle. I do have another video about the helmet mount that you might want to check out before you buy it. But the chest mount, I want to talk specifically about that. What is it? Well, here it is right here. It's actually kind of nice. It's made out of plastic, which in this particular case is maybe, I mean, it's great because it keeps the price cheap, but you feel it. But it goes in, it clips in very easily. Actually getting into it and out of it, all that fun stuff is pretty nice. And the camera just goes, screws on here. All's pretty good. Now, the things where things start to get a little bit weird for me is that no matter how much you try to tighten this thing, the times that I've worn this thing, the chest mount keeps flipping up and down. And then also because this is plastic, the weight of the camera kind of blew. It just kind of continually droops down. So you're finding yourself constantly having to readjust the camera on your chest mount. The other thing about it that maybe isn't the best is, and this isn't the chest mount in specific, it's using a chest mount with a 360 camera, is you lose like about 180 degrees of the view that you were going to have because your body's taking up much of that. However, that being said, the chest mount for the Insta360 ONE at least is inexpensive and it's worth getting. You won't get all the footage you're going to want out of it, but the perspective that it provides is super cool, especially if you want to do sort of that, what they call the POV or the point of view video, where it looks like, you know, maybe you're the ones out there skiing and you're right there in the person, or especially for things like mountain biking. So chest mount, is it the greatest on the Insta360 ONE X? No. Is it worth getting? Yeah, it is. If you're gonna do anything with action, I'd just say get all the accessories and listen for my alarm that shows me that I'm done to 2 minutes.